Hello, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat. Today is November 5th, 2021.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Make sure to order lunch in the morning if you need it. Don't forget.
Anyone interested in doing the book for basketball teams, see Mr. Baldwin.
Make sure to write your stories for Writer's Block. The theme is fairy tales with a twist. This is due in 1 week, so make sure to start thinking about ideas.
Boys and girls basketball tryouts will be on November 15th for 7th and 8th graders. Wrestling will start on November 30th for grades 5 through 8.
Someone lost a gold ring in the swing set area yesterday. If you find it, please return it to the office. There is a reward. If you are a member of the group making bulletin boards in the main hallway, thank you. We can't wait to see the final product.
To anyone in Miss Gourlay's or Miss St. Cyr's groups, we won't meet Monday next week, because it's the first day of your quarter two specials.
And see you next week. And now for a special video from Mr. Kogan.
Have you thought about joining choir? Well, take a minute and think. We do community service, laugh a lot, and make some music while we're at it. Join today.
Can you sing for me?
Yeah, come on, everybody.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me away. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
And now for communication breakdown.
Hi, this is Communication Breakdown with Kat.
And Kat, this week we're telling you a way that people communicate.
What is that way, Kat?
Through phones.
Oh, really? Phones are pretty cool. You can just press a button and boom! Someone that could be all the way across the world can see it.
Yeah, they are really cool. Also, the winner of the communication contest is Madeline Gui. Go to room 104 and see Miss Perry for your grand prize.
Stay tuned for next week's November contest. Join the Communication Breakdown Google Classroom if you haven't yet.
And now for
jokes.
This is Joke of the Day with Bob. What do you call a gourd's relative? A pumpkin. This is Joke of the Day with Bob. And now, back to the... and now for breaking news.
This is breaking news with Bob.
And Bob.
On October 23rd, at Indianapolis Motor Speedway, a race took place, but nobody was driving the cars, because they were all self-driving cars. The grand prize was $1 million.
An unusual storm hit Northern California on Sunday, knocking over trees and creating mudslides.
In Spain, children and their families ride their bikes to school in groups called bike buses. This group consisted of 5 kids in September and has grown to 150 kids.
And now for a special Halloween video.
boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town.
Everybody scream.
It's town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it?
From his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the.
And now for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday! We hope it will be great. Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate. Happy birthday! Hooray!
Happy birthday to Ethan B.
We're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety. It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching. Bye!
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!